G'day everybody, and I am just turning a piece of Mackay cedar, and this will eventually become the base for a candle holder. But Mackay cedar, you have to be careful with it because of the dust. It's a bit like getting chili down your throat and up your nose, but it's wonderful to machine with. There are the only drawbacks, is just the sawdust.